showing signs of not believing herself. She felt she couldn't do it, so she wouldn't do it.
My son Ethan is 8 years old, and whilst he's always been good on the sports field, he's always struggled in the classroom.
Before the Feuerstein program, homework was very stressful and I couldn't set it out properly in my mind. I just thought I got the answer and I didn't check back. When I went to Feuerstein, I learned how to set it out easily and plan.
They came in with a bit of disorganisation in their minds. They had the inability to plan their learning. They were quite impulsive and the concentration was a bit all over the place. The Feuerstein program, I believe, has had a major impact on their learning and the students they're becoming as I let them off into high school.
The Mount Sinai College Feuerstein program is really based on the principles of neuroplasticity. Now, neuroplasticity sounds like a rather technical word, but it's made up of two parts, neuron and plastic. Neuron referring to the neurons in the brain, and plasticity really referring to molding, sculpting, malleability. And what we now understand, where we didn't once understand, is that we now have children who come in whose brains are more malleable and we are more focused on learning how to learn.
The foundation of the Feuerstein program is cognitive modifiability. The two programs that complement this are the IE program, the instrumental enrichment program, and the tactile kinesthetic program.
The organisation of dots is an excellent instrument. So initially the children learn not to be impulsive, they learn to be systematic, they learn to be organised, and they learn to plan ahead. As they move through, they learn to go back to the model so they become independent. They learn to visualise in their mind so that they can increase their memory. So why is it important to talk while you're doing your work?
Because it's important to discuss your answers so you'll know for next time.
Well done. Those principles are excellent for children to have in their mind while they're working in the classroom and while they're working on their homework at home.
The tactile kinesthetic program works in reverse. The sense of sight is taken away and the children learn to focus purely through the sense of their fingers.
Now tactile scan the board and see what you can find. Good girl. Is that a circle?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
It builds new pathways of learning. It reduces impulsivity and modifies and enhances changes in the brain and cognitive processing.
In the Feuerstein program, I've been using strategies instead of just guessing all the time and actually thinking about it.
To date, the feedback from parents has been very positive. I think what they're noticing is a change in their children's confidence levels, consequently their self-esteem, and they're talking the language that our teachers, our specialist teachers, are using.
I did dendrite, and at the very beginning, I loved it because I made a figure of my brain and we learned all the different things about your brain and how you learn.
Since starting the Feuerstein program, Leia has improved in the classroom. She's managed to stay focused throughout homework, and it's just been an incredible journey so far.
The biggest progress I've noticed with Ethan since he started the Feuerstein program is when he sits down to do his homework. He's very focused and he gets through his work. If he does have a question to ask me, he asks me a specific question and I can guide him. Whereas in the past, he would blatantly expect me to do his homework because he would look at it and freak out and just think, it's too hard, I can't do it.
So we know that there are many children in schools that are struggling in their learning. And we know that the generic approach that these schools are taking is not necessarily working. We would encourage any parent who has a child who is struggling to learn, perhaps it's a processing issue, perhaps it's an issue in relation to impulsivity, we would encourage those parents to get in contact because Feuerstein is a really successful program.
Feuerstein has given me more confidence in learning at school and out of school.
It helps you a lot with your thinking and it helps you improve in most subjects.
These skills they're going to take with them to high school and beyond.
He has the ability and the concentration to do it himself. It's remarkable.
She's blossoming like I've never seen her before, and it's only been 1.5 terms, so she's done very well so far, and she knows I'm very proud of her.
The Feuerstein program fits in perfectly with the philosophy of the school, because what we are about is creating learners for life.